Let us see this problem. Find the area of the smaller part of the circle x square plus y square equal to a square cut off by the line x equal to a by root 2. First of all, the given circle is x square plus y square is equal to a square. Here the radius is a units. So consider one circle here. This will be a units. For this circle x square plus y square equal to a square, center will be origin and radius is a units. So like this, find the area of the smaller part of the circle x square plus y square equal to a square cut off by the line x equal to a by root 2. If it is a by root 2 will be somewhere here. So x equal to a by root 2. Will be a line like this. X equal to a by root 2, and then area of the smaller part of the circle, this shaded region area we have to find out. First of all, I will find this area in the first quadrant. The area which is in the first quadrant, that I will write at first. Here circle equation is x square plus y square equal to a square, and from this y is equal to under root of a square minus x square we can get. So the area which is in the first quadrant will be integral, this is a by root 2 here, a by root 2 to a, y of this circle dx, y of this circle means under root of a square minus x square, integral a by root 2 to a, under root of a square minus x square dx, two times of that area will be this shaded part, okay, so, area of smaller part is equal to 2 times integral a by root 2 to a y of this circle dx. So this is equal to 2 into integral a by root 2 to a y of this circle means under root of a square minus x square dx. So this is equal to 2 into integral under root of a square minus x square. What is the formula? X by 2 into under root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 into sine inverse x by a under limits a by root 2 to a here. So this can be taken as sending this to inside, we can get this denominator 2 will get cancelled here. X into root of a square minus x square plus a square sine inverse x by a by root 2 to a, which can also be written as a into root of a square minus a square plus a square sine inverse a by a minus of a by root 2 root of a square minus a square, x square means a by root 2 whole square, a square by 2 plus a square sin inverse x by a by root 2 a. So this can also be taken as, this can also be taken as this is 0 and here it will be sin inverse 1. So sin inverse of 1 means pi by 2 minus, here it is a by root 2 into, here the calculation will be 1 minus half means half a square, 1 by root 2, it will be a by root 2 only, a by root 2 into a by root 2 plus here a10, 1 by root 2, sin inverse 1 by root 2 means 45 degrees, a square into pi by 4 here. It will be like this. So this is equal to pi a square by 2 minus a square by 2 plus pi a square by 4. So this can be taken as half pi a square, 1/4, quarter pi a square. Half plus quarter is, here one thing we have to keep in note, minus into plus, minus it becomes. So it will be minus here. So half minus quarter is quarter. So 1/4 of pi a square. Pi a square by 4 minus a square by 2. A square by 2 square units. This can be taken as, this can be taken as a square by 2 common, pi by 2 minus 1 square units is the area of the smaller part of this circle. Let's see some more problems. Let's see the ninth problem here. Find the area of the region bounded by the parabola y equal to x square and y equal to mod x. Y equal to x square represents upward parabola. X square equal to 4ay form is an upward parabola. First of all, let us see that one. Okay, and this is y equal to x square and y equal to mod x. Y equal to mod x, y equal to plus x and y equal to minus x. It will be like this. This shaded part we have to find out. Find the area of the region bounded by this parabola and this curve y equal to mod x. Y equal to x, y equal to minus x. So next one, find the point of intersection of this line and the curve here and here. Then we can easily identify the shaded region. Or else if we can find this area, two times this area will be our required area, the shaded part. So first of all, the point of intersection of y equal to x square and y equal to x. Here we shall do point of intersection of intersection of y is equal to x square comma y equal to x is x equal to x square minus x equal to 0. From this, x common, x minus 1 equal to 0. From this, x equal to 0 and 1. At x equal to 0, at x equal to 0, y equal to 0, that is at origin, of course. And at x equal to 1, at x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 square, or simply 1. Ek toh point of intersection origin hai. One of the point of intersection is origin. Another point of intersection is 1 comma 1. This is 1 comma 1 here. So, this length is 1 unit and this length is of 1 unit. So, this point is 1. So, next one. Area of shaded part is equal to 2 times integral 2 times integral x equal to 0 to 1 y of this curve minus y of this curve. Carefully observe. Integral 0 to 1 y of this curve means x minus y of this curve x square dx. So this is equal to 2 times x square by 2 minus x cube by 3 under limits 0 to 1. So this is equal to 2 into 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 this is equal to 2 into 3 minus 2 is 1 by 6 which is equal to 1 by 3 square units. Find the area of the region bounded by the curve y square equal to 4x and the line x equal to 3. So here y square equal to 4x represents right-handed parabola. A right-handed parabola will be like this. Right-handed parabola will be like this. Y square equal to 4x and the line x equal to 3. 3 here. This is x equal to 3. So here, this region, area of the region bounded by this curve and the line x equal to 3. This entire region we have to find out. This region is equal to 2 times this region. So, shaded area shaded area is equal to 2 times integral 0 to 3 y of this curve 2 root x dx. Four into 2/3 x power 3/2 0 to 3, which is equal to 8/3 3 power 3/2 minus 0. So this is equal to 8 into, if you do this one, this cancellation, 3 power 3/2 means 3 root 3 we can take. 3 and 3 cancel, root 3 will be left. 3 root 8 root 3 square units will be the required area.